One key question is set to decide the fate of a diabetic driver accused of killing five people in a shocking crash at Daylesford. The prosecution says he ignored several warnings about his blood glucose levels before getting behind the wheel.
William Swale's legal team says there's no dispute he was suffering from a medical episode when he crashed into the beer garden of this Daylesford hotel.
Do you regret your decision to get behind the wheel that day? Do you have anything to say to the families?
A medical episode that resulted in the death of five innocent people. The prosecution alleges he ignored 9 alerts his blood glucose levels were low in the hours before the crash in November last year. The entire case hinging on whether or not he received them. The defence says the electronic monitoring device was faulty. There is no record that indicates this man had any interaction with any of these notifications, is there? I don't agree with that, no.
Did you say you never received the notification?
Martin Hink was working at a wine bar nearby. He noted the 67-year-old looked like he was wasted and appeared very unwell. My recollection is that he was quite a flushed colour. His mouth was open and his eyes were closed.
Mr. Swale's regular GP told the court he'd been living with diabetes since 1994 and had always managed the condition well, but did experience low glucose levels overnight and before meals.
The hearing is expected to wrap up tomorrow when the magistrate will decide whether to send the case to trial. Rochelle Brown, 7 News.